on, boys and girls. This is Sam Bibble at Pip365 here today, and we'll be playing some Carlina, which I have no clue what type of game it is, really. But let's start. Hi, a common name, a common place. That's what I thought as well as I climbed that place with my parents.
Um nome comum, um lugar comum. Era isso que pensava enquanto subia aquele lugar com os meus pais. Até hoje, não entendi o motivo de minha avó morar lá sozinha. O lugar mais perto, com algum sinal
de civilização,
era uma pequena vila que existia na base da colina. Mesmo sabendo disso, quando meus pais botavam na cabeça que queriam visitá-la,
não havia nada que fizesse desse tipo. I'm just reading the subtitles. Subtitles, if you can't read for jack shit. I mean, not read. Listen. Times we visited this place, we went until we get there. Wait, what? That kind of screwed up on me. There was nothing there, total darkness. Luckily, my dad always has a flashlight in the glove box. Walked inside the house, and that's all. Yeah, that's when it all happened. Ah! Damn it, mother. Run, run. That's when I felt someone pushing me into the closet. Ooh. It's getting spicy. What the? Hover. Whoa, okay. I love these graphics. It's almost scarier than mine. Ooh! Ooh! Headfit! Fuck you! Fuck you, fucking papsler! Go chicken wings yourself. Take the batteries to recharge the flashlight. Now, where's Slender Man? I think I just saw him. Bae, where are you, Bae? You promised me a bubble bath and some coffee. They are approaching more frequently every day. This is no longer. Now, the to-do to send them, although I lost my amulet that kept them apart. Okay. Ooh, what's that? I saw something. Oh, I'm basically clicking on the same crap. Okay. What the feistiskles said? I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I'm just speaking gibberish, because why not? I don't like locked doors, and I don't like pitch dark rooms. Is there like an entire orchestra in here? Like, if so, I didn't pay for one, and my girlfriend... Ooh, fuck you Chinese whispering dino muncher. My amulet was not there. He was gone. I think they are somehow able to... Something their attendance. No, there's no why I'm sleeping. I felt someone touch me. My leg. It got so... thing. Got scared. There was nothing... I can't read this for Jack Diddley Squat. Oh, I thought I could turn off the flashlight. Why is the bed so bright and this torch so damn dull? Oh no. Oh god, I'm gonna need a freaking battery in a minute. Where's the batteries? I need batteries. Oh my god, this torch absolutely does nothing. It does jack diddly squat. Show me the batteries. What the frickin' hell do I keep stepping on? I can't see anything. What the hell's that? Oh, it's a bed. Damn it! I can't see nothing. Can I go on my knees? Can I beg? Can I be the dirty potato princess I want to be? Oh, where the hell are the damn batteries? When happens if I run out of light? Ooh! Freaking Chinese whispering muncher. How do I start again? Yeah, I heard this crap before. Why is this so bright out here and then it's just dull? Ooh! Got me again! Batteries. Hello, give me the damn batteries. There we go. I feel like everything's moved in a way. We're going to find our way out of here and meet Zelda and... Yeah, who knows. Oh, come on, I gotta find a freaking key now. Dragons and panda pop. When you're bored as hell, just say crap like that. Hello? What do I hear dripping? I know karate. Well, I know a friend that knows. Oh! No, Nothing but ducks and rainbows. Nothing but ducks and rainbows. Damn orchestra at some points. I'm starting not to like that dripping sound, so I'm gonna left. Hi. I'm gonna pretend I didn't see you and grab this note. Oh, it's burnt! Damn you to hell! Actually, I had no jump scare next to him. My God! Actually, the season was as I imagined it, as it was possibly. I can't read this note projectively. Squat, so we're gonna turn around and it's gonna be jump. Hey, no jump scare. Yay. Shut up. Whoa, how the hell did I get to one battery so damn fast? Give me the batteries. Whoa, that one recharged real fast. Damn it, balloon boy! No wonder my batteries went down so damn fast. You took them. What the heck was that? Who's that? Who's that? I have a friend that knows karate. I will whoop your ass. Buddy, you want a hug? Well, you're not getting one. Damn it! What the frick are you? There wasn't a bedroom here last time. Hey, buddy. Actually, I want to quickly see if this guy moves. Hi. Oh, God, that's just creepy as hell. sing for jack shit. I'm just making up songs now. Alright, let's go this way. I know I've been here once, but I'm just making sure I've been everywhere. My fridge, weird crap. Oh, man, that jump spooked me last time. I think that's enough. What the heck are you? Have we met before? Just a quick check. Wait, are you following me? Buddy, are you following me? You wanna start shit, friend? I'll kick your ass. Can't see nothing. Right, let's go into the bathroom. Oh my god, that was not there last time. What the heck is this?
Você não terá escapatória. Assim como sua avó não teve, todas as gerações dessa mulher serão dizimadas para pagar-lhe por seus crimes. Eu era apenas um andarilho. Essa mulher me acolheu, prometendo comida e um lugar para dormir até o dia seguinte. A comida estava ótima, mas também havia algum tipo de sonífero nela. Eu apaguei, e quando me dei por mim já estava preso. Me debati e gritei, mas ninguém podia me ouvir. Foi quando ela começou, usando aqueles instrumentos, iniciou a tortura. Quanto mais eu gritava de dor, mais ela continuava. Ela sentia prazer em fazê-lo. Eu não fui o único. Muitos passaram pela mesma situação. E agora criamos forças para nos vingarmos de todos.
Mas este amuleto irá me proteger.
Não seja ingênuo. Este amuleto nunca protegeu ninguém. Ele serve apenas para os humanos entenderem o que digo. É o seu fim.
Run, bitch! Oh my god, you're scary as fuck! Alright. Fuck! Why are there so many? Run! Run! Oh my god! Ah, damn it. Alright, screw it. Alright, my friends, that was Colina. Obviously not English, but it was still a fun game. I enjoyed it, even though I could not understand a single word that they said. But yeah, check out my boy Loving Gaming. He's got some pretty dope videos that you might like. And the next video I'll be doing is some sort of weird baby horror game that I was suggested. But anyways, this was Ambivalent Pit. Bye bye, and have an awesome day or night. Place, 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 place